YouTube, and welcome to Model American Muscle Car Workshop, guys. My name's Mark Zarwell, and this is my little final finish update on this Trans Am from Smokey and the Bandit. As you see, I decided to leave these T-top windows off because I wanted to show the detail of the interior. And I like the how I detailed the steering wheel, and I finally put the license plates, the Georgia plates, and I like how those tires and rims stand out on that when I put the emblems right on the hubcaps. I like how that big bird on the hood stands out. Finally glued the front bumper on and tail lights glued on. And I'm pretty happy with this build. I like how this car went together. There were pegs on the parts that made it easier for it to go on together, right? And I think it was a really nice kit. I actually got it from a friend of mine. He got it for me off of eBay, and besides, I like this movie. It's a good movie to watch. I think it's funny. I like to watch it a lot. Well, here it is. Here it is right here. The Bandit. Because Burt Reynolds is funny. So is Jackie Gleason. And this is my DVD of Smokey and the Bandit. And there's Sally Field and Burt Reynolds. I'm gonna play a little theme song to it. I think you'll get a kick out of it. Hold on. That's just a commercial.
Let it all hang out, cause we got a run to make. The boys are thirsty in Atlanta, and there's beer in Texarkana, and we'll bring it back no matter what it takes. He's pounding down, loaded up and trucking. Are we gonna do what they say can't be done? We've got a long way to go, and a short time to get there. I'm eastbound, just watch your bandit run. If you've got to duck it, you gotta keep that piece from trucking. Just put that hammer down and give it hell. He's bound to die, gonna do what they say can't be done. We got a long way to go and a short time to get there. I'm eastbound up, watch a bandit run.
All right, guys. Well, if you... Well, that's to all your modelers out there. And if you got any questions or comments, feel free to subscribe and click that bell at... My name is Mark Zorro at Model American Muscle Car Workshop, and happy modeling, and keep on building. That's like the bandit would they say, you know. Well, see you guys later. Bye.